Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Yeah, Maya told me to come here. This model, is it this building? Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system. It won't open. Wow. So this place didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this? Where are you, Maya? Trapped. I've always been trapped. Maya? Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
How could I ever be proud of myself? Who's there? That's a relief. Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication.
This is all your fault! Bad things!
Maya? Please, not Maya too. She has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful. They fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her. It's gone, right? Where is the studio? Oh, the famous suicide spot. Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right. Only doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished, and they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Why won't she reply? Where are you?
Thanks, Anita. haven't accepted Maya's death yet. Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's... dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Then, who's this?